Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Glad you came to church tonight. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Right.
Jesus is not going to pour out his spirit into a dirty cup.
Right.
For example, if you have a dirty cup, you wash the cup from the outside first. The dirt from the inside will get on the outside again. So you will have to rewash the outside. So we need to start by washing the inside.
Right.
Spiritually, we have to allow God to clean our hearts, that he would change our eyesight.
Amen.